Ron Woody 2023. July the 31st, this is a swarm I found about 10 minutes ago, and I've already got it going into a box. Just so happened I'm out here in my yard when I saw it swarm. You see them going in. I went ahead and just took some frames out of my honey supers that the bees had been using a little bit, and put it in this little 5-frame medium, and just shook the bees on them. There they go in. I think we've got us a catch here.